down for Pettersson. Takes a look, goes right wide to JT Miller. 20 seconds to go in the period. Canucks looking for a late one. There's a centering pass. They score. Kuzmenko tipped it through the legs of Binnington. And a power play goal.
So that he's facing the goal when he gets the pass from JT Miller. Spins around, gets a stick on the ice, and all he has to do is shovel. And you can see Kuzmenko spins, gets in position, and just shovels it to the net. And it's up and over the pad of Jordan Binnington. Underneath his arm, over the pad, and just squeaks.